Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
생각했니,
which means,
did you think in Korean?
Let's say it all together.
생각했니, 생각했니, 생각했니.
One more time.
생각했니, 생각했니, 생각했니.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.